One more Democrat to get to, a new one into the race. Tim Ryan, progressive Democrat from Ohio.
There is $50 billion a year wasted in the Medicare program.
$50 billion sounds like a lot of money, but how big, how much money does Medicare actually spend right now?
I don't know. Let's say $1 trillion.
$700 billion, actually. So basically, what Tim Ryan calls waste could be considered waste, but it is kind of some sloppy bookkeeping